Hey everyone, welcome back. So today I've got a lovely coquette cottage speed build for you guys. It's got one bedroom, one bath, and obviously a kitchen, living, dining area. And it costs just 390k, which for me is like cheap, but you know. The game passes I used are Advanced Placement, Basement Pass, Multiple Floors, obviously, and Transform Plus. And you will need these game passes to build this house. There is like no way of getting around it. You'll see later on how important like Transform Plus is to this build if you want it to look amazing. And I also used the color wheel pass, however you don't really need that unless you want to be like really really accurate. And the colors that I use, you'll see them when like I'm building. They'll like come up on the screen obviously when I want to bring up the color wheel thing. Just another quick disclaimer, when I was putting the decals in, you'll see especially the wallpaper, I had an old photo, like an old wallpaper, and then I deleted it, so ignore that. The wallpaper that's in the final result is the one that I've linked in the description. But the thing is, like, when I was getting all the decals, I forgot like to put the actual codes in to write them down, remember? So I went back and I got as many as I could, but there's some that I don't have, although I didn't use all of them in the end, so you know, just a quick disclaimer about that. So yeah, sorry about that. Anyways, so that's all the lore for the house, and I'll shut up now and I'll let you enjoy the rest of the tour and building your house.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So thank you for watching. I hope you have a lovely time in your brand new cottage, your new coquette cottage. I just loved this build. When I was building it, I was like, oh my god, this is just amazing. I love the like vines. That was absolutely wonderful. I've put in the description where I got the vine hack from, because it is a lifesaver. It just, if you know what I mean, it just looks beautiful. And yeah, so I've put the link to their channel in the description. Go watch the video. Amazing. And yeah, so that is it. Hope you have a lovely day, and yeah, I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. Love you guys.